Okay, there it is. Tree-shaped
cliff. Tree on the sign. Must be the house.
I'm assuming it's this red one. Nope. Nope.
Need to go around.
Oop. Yep. I'm going to heal.
Medallion's humming. Something's not quite right.
Bitch, am I gonna... Oh, I swear to God, if that girl betrayed me, I will fucking grab her urn and move it somewhere else. In a ditch. The fuck do you get in there? There we go. What Gwent cards am I getting?
Just like she said. And the Gwent cards, as promised.
But what cards? Seriously? Not gonna tell me what cards I got? Just gonna be like that, is it? It's cool. Okay. Okay. I wonder.
The gods partook of the vinous.
Don't usually work nights. Need to come back during the day.
So how would you explain it? Whether it pours for a week or the sun bakes our pates, we've always mud up to our ankles here.
You can't blame me for Beauclerc's fickle weather.
Fickle weather? I've seen you. You empty your chamber pot in front of our shop each morn, so folks will dirty their boots, go to you to get them cleaned.
A far-fetched conspiracy theory, sirs.
I'll conspire to welt your bum with my belt. Come here.
Leave him alone.
Just who the spit are you?
A witcher, and I'd advise you to go back where you came from.
I thought witches defend men from monsters, not cheats from justice.
Need to talk to the boy.
You can chat to him all you like, after we tan his hide. So stand down.
Not gonna happen.
Won't it? Well, then we'll thrash you as well, which is all the same to me. Teach you to help stop lords and cheats.
Oh. God damn it. No.
You'll never learn.
Let's charge! Take him for a ride! But move.
God, I hate fist fighting groups.
Kill the corpse goblin for Starling's dragon. Ow!
Okay, one down.
Let's charge! Take it for a ride!
What's the meaning of this? The brawl? Who started it?
I'm investigating the beast, on the Duchess's orders.
Ah, yes. We've heard of you. And these men. What are they doing?
Nothing really. Had a little misunderstanding. Figured it out, though.
Uh-huh. I see. As the Duchess's protege, you may go. But this lord... That's another matter. You'll come with us. Some time in a cell ought to scare the dimwits out of you. Come on.
You're very good with your fists, sir. Wouldn't be looking for work, would you? We'd make a fine duo.
Yeah, what do you mean by that?
How you imagine that working?
Splendidly. That's how. I suggest a partnership, where I see to the boots while you stand guard. And as you're the stronger, come morn you take the chamber pot out and help me make mud.
Bit about the mud's true. They were right to want to box your ears.
I've got to make a living somehow. So, what say you, sir? Partners?
Let me think about it. Listen, I'm interested in a certain gentleman.
Wait, wait! Before we get to talking, please, take a seat.
But my boots are clean.
In this city, no boots are clean unless they've just come off my stamp. A seat, sir, please. So then, who was it you wanted to ask about?
One of your patrons. Tall, elegant black frock. Not from around here.
An arrival? Indeed. I hear a faint bell ringing. A modest sum might make it sing out loud and clear.
How much?
Let's say... 500 crowns.
What? Gotta be kidding me. What would you even do with that kind of coin?
Expand my venture. I'm sure you can imagine. Have a proper stand, with a big sign. I want a new box, too. New polishes, new brushes. And, if I've enough coin left, I'll buy a share in a launderer's. Get wastewater for free.
Got it all planned out.
I should think so. Capital is all I require.
All right. Let's see if we can't figure something out.
Inverse negotiation. All right.
That's not even worth the spit I'd need to use to discuss it.
Okay. Well, like...
It's not quite... I don't know...
Oh, shit.
It's not quite... I don't know...
You were such a little shit, kid. And you just want, like, 450?
Ah, see? I knew we'd clinch it.
Fine. Guess I can agree to that.
1,000 thanks. I shan't forget it. Now to the matter at hand. I know the fellow you seek. though I don't know his name. A steady patron, gets his boots cleaned every few days. He's very good to me. Always pays me a premium.
Know where I might find him?
No, but you could wait here. Perhaps he'll stop by.
Don't have the time for that. Sure you don't know where to find him? Or maybe notice which direction he came from?
When I clean boots, sir, I do not look up to see where folk come from. I clean.
It seems you're having a rough go of it.
Oh, you're here. Feeling better?
I am, thank you. The local necropolis. The air does wonders for me. Now, if I might intercede, I dare say I've the right question to ask. Young man, you see this vial? One drop added to your boot polish will help you wipe even the most encrusted boot clean as the dome of St. Libioda's Cathedral. With it, you will serve 3 times as many patrons at a fraction of the effort, and piles more coin. I am prepared to give you this vial if you tell me where the man we seek lives.
But you won't hurt him, will you? The gentleman's art, true, but he's kind.
In point of fact, he's a friend. Yet we had a falling out of sorts and would like to straighten matters out.
I leave his boots at the door of a house near the port. The door is red, but I do not know if the gentleman lives there.
Worth checking. Might happen on a lead.
Would you let me scrape the dirt off your kickers before you go? With all due respect, sirs, your boots could stand a cleaning.
Thank you. Perhaps later.
Okay, before we start talking, I could have sworn I had Axie. Oh, I don't have it equipped. Okay.
Handled that kid pretty well.
Finding the right approach. That's the trick to dealing with children.
Yeah, saw that. Meaning, the right thing to bribe them with.
Can't afford a barber, let alone my wares.
Awkward silence, please someone talk.
Red door, one the bootblack mentioned.
Sign say.
We shall talk later. Let's find Detlaf.
Oh, those ravens. Super high polygon count ravens. Look at that. So realistic. Majestic even.
Won't budge. Gotta break it down.
You might just as well stand out in the street, pound on a drum and holler, Detlaf, I'm coming for you. A bit more finesse, I implore you.
Let's hear your idea.
Give me a moment.
Nice. Ever consider becoming a burglar? Skill like that would come in awful handy.
I considered it briefly, but ultimately concluded it would be terribly dull. Come.
Probably would be pretty dull. He would be so good. Nothing could really stop him. This is a creepy fucking building. And not in the normal Witcher creepy way. This is just creepy, creepy.
He here? Sense him.
No, he's not here. But he was here recently. His scent is still strong.
Let's look around.
Even if he's not here, surely he's got to have some clue as to his whereabouts.
Can I afford another one of these? Each fatal blow. Oh, I need another great. I need a greater red mutagen. Greater red mutagen. Apparently, I can make him from that. I need another one of those. Oh, I don't have a mutagen over there? Or a. Guess we'll just give my. It's a lot of attack power. Nah, fuck it. I'm already ridiculously strong. I don't need it.
Old toy. No use to anyone. Shame. Must have brought someone joy sometime. Somebody fixed this recently.
I find these puppets rather disturbing.
Due to the non-payment of rent for the premises used for shopkeeping purpose, the administrative court of Beauclair orders the tenants of Alec de Saint to vacate the premises within 7 days. Not complying with this eviction notice shall cause a custodial sentence to be imposed on the debtor. The length of the sentence shall be determined by the debtor's court. That's the door. I'm stuck in a wall. Letter to the shopkeeper. Dear Master Shopkeeper, for a long, long time, I have been asking my parents to buy me a toy. Mummy always cries and says that we haven't got any money. Daddy gets cross when I ask him when he will earn some, and once he nearly hit me. My friends have beautiful toys. Laura has a teddy bear, and Michelle has a doll with golden hair that you can brush with a real comb. I worry that I will never have a toy, which is why I'm writing to you, Master Shopkeeper. I want to write this letter to you a long time ago, but I didn't know how to write then. Now I know. If you have a pretty toy that other children don't want, I will look after it. It will be happy with me. Please don't laugh at me. I know I am little, but I also know that toys are not really alive. They only live in our imagination. But so what? I would love it very much. Iza. That girl is writing well beyond her years.
Oh. No dust mark. Somebody moved this here recently.
Detlaff is a very interesting person.
Nice little trinket.
Fuck.
Sometimes I think I might end up like one of these toys.
I find these puppets rather disturbing.
Yeah, no kidding.
Somebody fixed this recently.
So Detlaff fixes toys for little kids.
This is no time for idle chatter. We must find Detlaff.
Attic, let's go. So this is his nest.
Ooh,
need to look
girl.
Around.
That's abundantly obvious.
Woman's likeness. Bit smudged. Is his lover?
I don't rightly know.
Reminds me of someone.
Who?
Not sure. Can't help feeling I've seen that face before, though.
It's one of Anna Henrietta's handmaidens, or maidens in waiting, or whatever. Couldn't tell you which one.
No dust mark. Somebody moved this here recently. Tune.
Indeed. I'm not certain why, but it reminds me of home. Our true home from before the conjunction of spheres.
Tools were used recently. Detlaff unwind by fixing toys between murders.
Really now, Geralt, must you?
Look, slips of paper, name on each. Count Crespi, Count Dulac. Milton de Peyrac Peyrin, Count de Lacroix.
Detlaff's victims, one and all. But that's not his hand.
All of it written using the same ink.
Oh, so the girl's ordering him to kill people.
See
okay.
The color? Ink was dyed with cinnabarite. Rare mineral, pretty much found only in
Nazaire, but I fear it means very little. Anyone could have imported such ink.
Fair enough. Still worth remembering.
Look, this slip is stained.
With wine. Not much to go on either, especially not in Beauclair.
Perhaps. Yet perhaps also worth remembering.
Wine.
Still got nothing, basically. Need to look around some more.
Let's get to work.
What was that other red thing I saw? There it is. Suspicious letter.
Detlof van der Heretane, you do not know us, but we know you to be a vampire. We know also of your weakness for the wench they call Renewed. Now you know this. We shall chain her down and let rats feed on her. We shall flay the skin from her flesh. Yet you can save her. You need but travel to Beauclair, where you shall slay 5 men in the manner we prescribe. You must complete the killing in 3 days. Fail, and the next letter you receive will contain a memento of your failure. Your beloved's finger.
There you have it. Proof positive Detlof killed not of his own accord. A blackmailer sunk his claws into him.
Any idea what it could be? Detlof have any enemies?
Indeed. Detlof gains foes occasionally, but they never live long.
One might have managed to evade him.
Possible in theory, but I know of none. It would have to be someone devilishly dangerous. As you well know, having faced Detlof yourself,
whoever it
is, is someone new.
Gontro Dim, that guy's devilishly clever and powerful. Probably the most powerful character we've ever run into. Isn't he? Like, is even the leader of the Wild Hunt, or anyone in the Wild Hunt, anywhere near his level?
Who's Renewed?
His one-time lover. The sole human woman with whom he was very close. Because she accepted him. With her aid and care, he found a place for himself in this hostile world. She began the work that I strive to continue.
Ever meet her?
Never had the pleasure, alas. She deserted him a time before he came around to save me, though he always claimed she'd gone missing.
Take it you have your doubts.
I know humans better than he does. Their capacity to be disloyal, dishonest. I also know she took her things. Not something one associates with the kidnapped, or those who disappear against their will. I'll save you the trouble of asking. No, I don't know why she left. I can, however, hazard a guess that Detlof grew angry one day, showed another, more monstrous side. Detlof's anger could frighten anyone off, though most who see it get no chance to flee.
Detlof have trouble letting go, accepting that she'd left him?
Is that so hard to believe? Do you know no humans who've struggled with just such a thing? And Detlof is so much more emotional than most humans. Not only was she his beloved, his lover, his mate, she was a member of his pack. And one never leaves one's pack voluntarily.
A pack? Wait, what?
Detlof ever try to find her? I mean, if she was that important, higher vampires have their ways, all kinds. Should have been easy as pie for him.
Geralt, as you rightly noted, we are vampires, not miracle workers. He searched for months on end before giving up. Clearly Renewed knew him all too well. Enough to cover her tracks, leave no way for him to find her.
Even if Renewed did abandon him that time, looks like someone's actually kidnapped her this time.
Hard to argue with that. And hard to foresee what he's prepared to do to free her, get her back.
So who's the last guy we ever
killed? He's prepared to kill, that's clear.
As would you be for Yennefer. He kills, for he cares for her deeply. And that blood, those individuals, they mean nothing to him.
True, I would kill for Yennefer. More likely for Triss, and even more likely...
Yeah, I get it now.
For
He's
Shani.
Out to rescue a female from his pack.
And even more likely for Ciri.
Exactly.
Blackmailer. Kinda curious who it could be.
Why is that?
Regis. Somebody kidnapped a vampire's lover. Bold to begin with. Now they're forcing the vampire to kill. A vampire you yourself insisted no murderer. Blackmailer's skilled. Someone special.
Astute. Now that I think of it, I'm beginning to wonder if...
It's not one of your kind? Another vampire?
Precisely. The plot thickens.
Just a hypothesis. Wouldn't set my heart on it till we know more.
Right you are.
Let's sum up what we know. Seems Detlaff's being blackmailed. Someone's been feeding him his victims' names.
All noted down using one and the same Nazeri ink, and not in his handwriting.
Not much.
But enough to ascertain Detlaff's innocence, clearly.
Shit, I completely zoned out what he was saying. I was stretching. Shit, what did he say? Not enough to rule out his innocence. Oh, fuck, I'll just go through.
Actually, it is. Detlaff's being manipulated. Some lunatics turned him into a tool, making him kill.
So it would seem.
Shit, that's not what I wanted to say.
This illuminates a path of action for
us.
We must find Renewed, render the blackmail senseless. The lunatic or ticks will thus lose hold on Detlaff.
That's one idea. Could be worth a shot. But what about Detlaff? He gonna go on killing while I'm out searching for his lover?
He will not. I shall convince him to stay his hand. Assure him you're a friend seeking to help. I'll await him here. He's sure to return sooner or later.
Think he'll listen?
He will.
Ought to wait with you, maybe.
No, he'll sense you from a mile off. Simply fail to appear. I'd better stay alone. You must trust me on this.
Fine. Need to report to the Duchess first.
So be it. We'll await you here. Detlaff and I both.
Yeah, okay, that's what that was. So, fast travel here, ride here, do all of that there. Yeah, that seems like a plan.
Let's run dry. There is no tomorrow.
Blimey!
And as I was saying that, I completely forgot to... Yeah, it's behind me. There it is.
Ah!
This way behind me.
Oh, enough to fight!
Every door slam on your nose.
Well, every door slam in your nose, bitch. Is the dye merchant? Oh. Well, fuck.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, am I invisible? Oh. What have we here? The tournament's champion.
I'm going to talk to the dye merchant.
What are you selling exactly?
Top quality dyes. Guaranteed to produce intense colors that never bleed.
None for me, thanks.
What do you mean? Even the best warrior must look kempt, care for his appearance. For example, he might favor bright colors to stand out from the crowd, or dark to slip unseen through his lover's window by night.
Usually focus on armor's other attributes. Color's not so important. But I guess there's some sense to what you say.
There certainly is. Please, peruse and purchase. You shall not be disappointed.
Dyeing clothes a popular service around here? Never come across something like this before.
For in the north, all is gray, drab, and muted. Quite the opposite to Toussaint. Here, look around and you will see the green of verdant hills, the deep blue of the lake, and the blood red of wine. It's no wonder we love our dyes. A lady will change the color of her dress to match her mood. To green when she is jealous, to yellow when she wishes to radiate joy. A knight, in turn, might with color signal the nature of his vow. White to show he's made a vow of chastity.
Yeah, red for anger and passion. Yep, color theory we know.
Need to stop introducing myself as the White Wolf, then. Fine, show me what you got.
Alright, what are all the colors he has? So gray, turquoise, brown, green. Okay, so the ones I already have, basically. How are dyes a magic item?
Gotta go.
Feast till the wine barrels run dry. There is no tomorrow.
There's a lot of doomsayers here in Tisson. I mean, I got it in Velen and, you know, Novigrad and all that, but here? I hate how I have to come to my horse when I call him. Okay, apparently.
Move it!
Apparently I can only canter. No running glitch again. Ugh, God, that is so annoying. Unless there's... Why? So that was a little weird. I accidentally almost created a Windows hotkey by spamming left shift. Fuck out of here, whatever, wolves. Ugh. Could have been there like an hour ago. 2 or 3 hours at least. Second run.
Ah, hey, mate.
Thought that guy had a gun for a second. I was like, holy shit.
If thy lips don't stink of wine, my wife won't know that.
Sir, the Perak Perimne.
Eh? What's that?
Craft something for.
Don't want that, don't want that. Don't want that, don't want that. Oh, Ionian armor. Ooh, runes. I don't want chance to freeze. I don't want sign intensity. I don't want stun. Armor piercing. Stagger. No. No. Poison. 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 Wow, really? I need lesser runestones for this shit? Where the fuck do I get lesser runestones from? Oh, not enough coin. What is it here? Lesser... Runestone, yep. 42 each. Alright. Let's sell you that. And that, and that, and that. Yeah, that looks like they gave me enough money. Whoa. Lesser runestone. Guess I'm creating 10 of these. If it doesn't just send me far away from it. Okay, and now we want not a chance to stagger, we want attack power, I guess. Chance to cause burning, yes. Chance to cause bleeding, yep. And not enough coin for poison, really. And I guess we'll... And we're out of coin. Alright, we have runestones for days.
Gwent, interested in a round or two?
Unbeatable bargains, preferential financing from the Cianfinellis on every armor purchase.
Cianfinellis. What were the cards I got? Like the new ones. So all of these cards are looking exactly the same. Poor fucking infantry.
Hmm.
Wasn't that just poor infantry before? Yeah. Love that car, got a berserker. Good enough hand. Let's start with the berserker. It's gonna be rough. This is gonna be a rough one. Throw at you. Let's grab all of these that we can. Okay, you know what you should stop doing? This. I start with 11 power on the field. Why do you just have so many fucking legendaries? Specials or whatever these are called. Is that your entire hand? Is it literally just those fucking cards? I hurt my next turn by doing that, but I think it was worth it solely to make sure he cannot revive shit. But I get one card back, so it's no big deal. By my dandelion. Alright. Alright, Saris, win me this game. It's all you. She has got to be the best freaking legendary card in the game. She is absolutely nuts. Oh, okay. Oh. A lot of weather cards in your hand there. And what card did I get? Clan Drum and Shield Maiden. No. Oh.
Crap.
Not enough coin. 171 for these. So I'll just grab another one of those. And components missing. Place an empty segment. It goes wonderfully. What the fuck are these things? Lesser craft dumpling. Move upgrade. Yeah, fair enough. That's pretty expensive. Oh, dismantle. Could I dismantle anything here for anything of value? Leather, silver, iron. It all costs money. Just infuse dust. Repair anything here. Repair the boots. Repair the sword. Ooh, repair both of these too. Oh. All right, I officially have no money.
So long.
Can you believe the Titan? Wait, I was totally doing something completely different. What's your contracts? I don't even know where the fuck to find a cockatrice at this point. Uncleus, light essence. Still don't know where to find that light essence. Might as well make some cock. Oh no, I wanted the ones where. There we go.
Spreads throughout the.
Yeah, I know. Just gotta. That's where that was at? Okay. We'll do that after we explore these little areas. And since I'm several levels higher than I intended to when I came back, when I was gonna come back to that, it should be pretty much a walk in the park. Come on, come on, horsey, horsey. Don't, you little shit.
Vermentino, this, Coronata, that. Peace at last.
Outside of the fact that I run out of stamina, I'm pretty sure running there would be faster than this. God damn it, that is aggravating.
My hand shakes so bad, I cannot hold my tools.
Random cave. Pretty sure I've never been in here before. Yeah, I would recognize this place in a heartbeat. Some light. Well, I am confident there is a quest that is going to have me come back here eventually. Because this is a whole lot of nothing going on in here. A whole lot of nothing. Surprises me. They never add any vipers into this game. Like, you think a giant snake would be like just a token enemy. You know, giant spiders and giant bugs of like every possible type, but no giant snakes. While we're here, no. Are you...
Geralt?
Well, that was kind of rude and messed up. Just a little rude and just a little messed up. Gonna throw that out there. Oh, at least it ought to save me barely any distance away from them. What did that Ophir guy from that other expansion? Hearts of Stone. What did... What was he could do with weapons and armor? I mean, not like I have the money, I'm poor as shit, but... You know. Might have to go check that out. Probably off, though. Won't record it, just... Go down there real quick, talk to him, see what his things are about.
Not your lucky day.
Journal covered in dried blood, only some of the latest entries are legible. I don't believe in coincidences. Believing in coincidence is a privilege the officer commanding the Imperial Embassy's Defense Brigade cannot afford. The caravan transporting wine purchased for the Imperial Court was attacked and robbed within the borders of the Duchy. The barrels of wine themselves are extremely valuable, yet traveling with the caravan was the Undersecretary's responsibility. Was the Undersecretary responsible for returning the embassy's unused operations wherewithal? Goddamn. Whew. In other words, foreigners allotted to spread the goodwill will not return to the Empire's coffers, for they are now in the hands of bandits. How could I have allowed such important transport to have gone out without appropriate security measures? This will not go over well in the capital. To top it all, those impertinent provisionals from the Ducal Guard had the audacity to impute one of the embassy's employees. Must have informed the bandits of the caravan's itinerary and route. I'd sooner suspect it's someone from the guard, though perhaps not. Those idiots have trouble finding their own arses, even with the help of a detailed map. The solution is clear. I shall personally see to escort the next caravan safely beyond Tassan's borders. Chest? What the fuck? No, down you go. What's up with all that shit down here? Well, that's just weird. More chests, or are they? They are. What is up with the chests in this water? Dude, living in this world would suck. You could, like, never go swimming without the chance of being just ripped apart by drowners and shit. It's gotta be, like, the most dangerous fantasy world out there. Like, or up there. Maybe not, like, Warhammer levels, but we're getting close. Okay, so this one is just, I don't even know what elven tools are for. Like, they just break down? I'm assuming I just break them down. A place of power. Let us go get powerful.
Medallion's home. Let's go.
Okay, my mic was muted. I was talking to someone. I was hoping that Weaver would have the thing I need for the next.
Attack! Attack!
The blade of Ulzi!
Stench.
Forsaking my enchained knightly bubble. It is right and fit.